Good morning, everyone. Thank you for tuning to my channel, WDT High Performance, and my YouTube channel. So, in a way, I got all primed yesterday. Today, I'm gonna wet sand it with 3M 1500 grade sandpaper. Wet sand. I'm gonna wet sand the whole thing right here. Yeah, I get nice, make everything even, make it. Excellent. So, I'm going to fold it, and I'm going to start doing that. Just put it at 10-2. I don't have to do it, but I do. This one goes very lightly. Just lightly. So, press down hard, drop your rod, chest, nice and easy. So, I'm not going to have you guys watch me do this whole thing, so I want you to save you guys the time. So, next part you'll see done sanding. Okay, so see you soon. Alrighty then, just got done wet sanding it and drying it off. I'm gonna put it on the sun for it to dry up better. So you can see everything's been wet sanded. So I'm going to get on the sun for now. Let it dry completely. Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, next video. Okay, everyone, I am painting this now. It's already dry completely, and go from there. I'm using Rust-Oleum black paint. It's gloss, and it's going to go on really nice and shiny. It's going to look really nice when I get done. thing. Make sure got everything good. So I'm gonna put this out in the sun and let it dry.